fanatics! Well, I'm jolly well up for a fucking good night.
I wonder indeed. Albert.
Wasn't that big last night?
I don't see any of your cameras on the stage again. I'm gonna fucking launch them out of that car. Do you know how I feel about you, you slags? And I'm hanging on a devil inside of my life, man. This one's for all the old fast, stay young. That's a big A con called Addison.
Yeah, we know just how we are. Yeah, we know.
Cheers. Stand by me.
6. Supersonic. Pack it in with a laser, Elvis, man. We don't like that. You know what a fucking sword. Put it in your pocket and behave yourself.
Bogo. It's a good word, man.
Yeah.
fucking air chance, aren't they? This one's Earl's Court. Who's she? Croaky at first, and I'm not.
Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean?
Do you know what I mean? Can't hear you. Do you know what I fucking mean?
All right. I'd like to say that over the last 3 days, it's been a pleasure to play here with the Verve. In 20 years' time, people are going to be saying that they've seen the two best bands in England playing the same stage for 3 nights running. And had it fucking large. This one's for Ashcroft.
You see me, I've got
Did you actually cheer after that? Did you hear anything? I couldn't hear fuck off. On your way out tonight, when you're going out that door, there's a store set up by some people from Liverpool who are being fucked over by the government. We'll buy some t-shirts, give them some money. Because one day it might be you. Dollar back in anger.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. And by now you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the wind is on the street and the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. I know the roads we had to walk are winding, and all the lights are like the way you're blinding. There are many things that I but I don't know how. I said I don't know how. Because maybe you're gonna be the one who saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall.
Thank you. I just want some of my fans and my family. I don't lose you. Live forever.
Just wanna fly lately. Please, you are my.
fucking, hey, Luke Skywalker with a laser beam. You'll be going out in a minute.
I can I say something nice and clear, yeah, right? That swat, or bitch, or whatever the fucking hell it is with that laser, right? Get it out of my face, the band's face, and I'll be in there, man, or someone will be in there, and I'll cut you from head to toe, you little prick. And it's not funny, and it doesn't make you laugh. It's childish. And I thought we're all fucking adults here.
I fucking told you, mate.
So put it in your fucking pocket and shut up and get on with it.
Shining bright. hoping I was born that way, man. Fucking little brat.
What the fucking hell's that? I've never seen him before.
Hey, Darth Vader, if I got sent someone out there, mate, you'll get your cockney ass kicked the fuck out of this building, you cunt.
You're gonna get it, you know, you better run, mate. Someone's on you, man, big time. Stood right behind you, you little shit. Oh, fucking come here, I have a red dot on me fucking head. Do you think I am, you prick? Oh, what band are you in, a Peter Andre or something, you little cunt? They're not fucking getting home loud and clear. You're not an Oasis fan, you little shit.
Impressive, but you're no Jedi yet.
Hey, anyway, why would you pay money, right, to come and see a band you like and stand there and try to do everybody's fucking head in? What sort of geek are you, mate? United fan or something like that? Stop, isn't it?
Hey, man. Hey, just cool out, man. Cool out,
just,
man.
Just stop putting little red lights on us, man. We just don't need that kind of shit, man, in mid-song.
Anyway, I hope you bum your twat.
Sky. Someday you will find me coming.
Oi! This is where we start proper taking the piss now. I'm telling you. I just told you.
Aki just said, right, this is where we start taking a piss, so fucking... I didn't get it right. We're gonna take the piss now, let's get it. That's it, I'm fucking on. Your own mic can come.
Yeah. What's she gonna do when the walls come falling down? You never move, you never make a sound. Where you gonna stand when the riches that you found? If you're lost at sea, where mine will let you drown? Take me away, cause I just don't wanna stay. And the lies you may say, I'm
tonight.
Thanks very much. You up for a bit of punk? I'm not. I'm off a bit of rock and roll myself.